It is unique because of its system of primary care, a system of general practice and the team around it. And through that, the registered list, the lifelong medical record, and its community base. And however you take it, and whatever you do, you have to always bear that in mind, because Gerada's law is every country is trying to create a system of primary care led through GPs, except for this one, which is trying very rapidly to dismantle it, including your chair. So, let me move on.